This is for the community!
Nurses, therapists, technologists, and other care professionals at Wyndham Hospital are sounding the alarm over threats to the vital services they provide. They're alerting the community to Hartford HealthCare's attempt to take away frontline caregivers' ability to speak out for their patients and their community.
They have proposed the elimination of language that would allow the unions to negotiate, bargain, any reduction, modification, or elimination in services, basically saying they want to do what they want to do, where they want to do it, and when they want to do it.
I really don't understand why the need to take that piece of language out. The only thing that language does is allow an open conversation on why they want to make a change, and it allows the public and the workers to weigh in on any changes.
It's bad for the community because last summer we were able to bring them to the table and sit down and develop a PCU unit for more critical patients. And if they choose to take away that, there's no support for the community and they deserve better than that.
With the job losses last year, it doesn't allow us to keep patients, which is why we're sending even more patients out, which is decreasing how much money is coming in again, even more. And that's going to affect the community because our community, they have a hard time getting to our hospital, never mind getting to go see their family members that they're sending to that we're sending to other hospitals, which is one of our main concerns.
You guys are ambassadors for this place. You guys are the folks that we in the community depend on when we think about our hospital.
By cutting staff and cutting services, you can't take care of the community, not to the level that is needed in this poor community.
They're telling us we're losing money. They're telling us they'd like to take away our right to be able to negotiate whether or not services could be taken away and not bring it to the table, rather just take it. And the community is going to have to travel for those. They're going to lose the direct care.
By getting rid of the critical care unit and cutting it back so much, the doctors are no longer attracted to Wyndham Hospital. So we need to get back to a full service hospital. We need to get back to having the employees here be able to work for the patients.
So it's quite substantial what they're asking for us, the frontline workers, the people who are out there working for the community, helping the patients, and yet they get the bonuses, they get the raises, they get promoted every time something happens, and yet we're asked to cut back and we're asked to do more with less.
So I'm proud to stand with the workers at Wyndham Hospital, and we'll do everything we can to make sure that Hartford HealthCare has to step up and finally provide a fair contract to these workers.
Join us in supporting the community's hardworking caregivers and demand Hartford HealthCare start putting patients before profits.
Patients before profits.